So Nas, this is dear next president. It's like you give the message. 30 seconds. Say ready, set, go.
Dear next president, make sure you love all Americans, no matter what they look like, sound like, talk like, dress like. Help make this a better country for everybody. Stop ignoring the fact that there's problems going on here that other presidents are scared to acknowledge, don't want to acknowledge. Fix the racial murders by police officers, the singling out of young black males and women. And this is speaking as a black man, of course, I'm really concerned with these things. They are your reality and mine also, and they affect my people. I don't have too much to say to presidents, so I never did. And I just hope that you can leave, you can enter the office being a great example of a human being the way Barack Obama has been a great example of a human being, a good person in this country.